key to throwing the perfect 1-2. First, the technique. Being sure that the elbows are in, hands are up. Perfect technique on the jab, perfect technique on the cross. And two, making sure that both punches land the exact same spot. If I'm targeting his chin, I want my jab to land on the chin. I want the cross to land on the chin. Having that pinpoint accuracy gives you that advantage when throwing the 1-2. Be sure to subscribe to my channel for full videos.